they just looked at it and then finally, thankfully, realised that there was absolutely no point in trying to defend the islands. It was just far too difficult. The Germans, if they made it to the French coast, would just be able to take off, come and drop bombs back to France, you know, within an hour round trip, refuel. 30 minutes later, they could be coming back again. So it was just completely pointless. The civilian population would have been devastated.
Yes, but we should